Because they wanted to be able to see if there's an American that could actually do that stuff.
Right.
Well, yeah, they were showing this whole thing of people trying to do it, which of course nobody was able to actually complete. But one man that was competing for the American Ninja Warrior at one point said that he was so poor that he lived out of his car. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wow, you have a car. What is the definition of poor poverty, right? In America, I mean, come on.